No one recognizes me or anything. I did. I don't know if I should talk about it. What up, baby?
Yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy back at it again with a funny ass video. As you might know, Corpse recently started streaming again on YouTube. In his last stream, he shared some really interesting information about him being recognized for his voice in public. Let's have a look at what he has said.
My life hasn't changed. Like, I still get up and I just go to my computer. I don't go outside, as I'm sure a lot of you know now. And so nothing really, like, no one recognizes me or anything. I don't know if I should talk about this. I did get recognized for my voice in person the other day. In a fucking drive-thru.
So basically, Corpse went to get some food at a fast food restaurant with a drive-thru and got recognized for his voice while placing an order.
I won't say any more than that, but it was scary.
As you can hear, Corpse got scared as a result of that event. He doesn't go outside anymore at all because of the fear of getting recognized for his voice. From this moment on, Corpse only orders food on delivery and tries not to talk with the delivery people. In my opinion, it would be better for all of us, including Corpse, to not come out with a face reveal. No matter how great the will, a face reveal could mean the end of Corpse's streams and could have really problematic consequences for Corpse's life. As Corpse has shared, he doesn't like being recognized and doesn't want to be known for his voice as a celebrity or YouTuber. With that said, if you're watching this and you have a feeling you've met him in real life, I'm asking you, no. I'm begging you to keep it for yourself. If Corpse does not want to reveal his face, exposing him in real life will be the worst and harmful thing you could do against him. If you're a true fan, like his streams and care about his well-being, the choice of revealing Corpse's face must be in his hands and not in yours. On that note, I have said everything I've wanted to say today. If you like this video, please slam that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you guys for watching. Much love to the Corpse community.